Hey guys, I'm coming to you from Hongdae today. I managed to get out of Daejeon and I came to meet some friends for lunch. And it's getting late, so since I didn't plan to stay overnight, I gotta head back to Daejeon, but man, it was really good. First of all, I love Hongdae. You can probably hear the music in the background. Hopefully you can hear me. It's just very lively and there's all these people and there's shops, and I like it because it's kind of exciting. It's like Myeongdong without all the crowding. And we had brunch, and I got these two cupcakes, and I got Nutella and red velvet. How can you go wrong? And I had ice cream at this place called Fell and Cole, and that was great, and now I'm super stuffed. But, oh, it's so noisy, but I love it. I don't get a chance to come to Seoul very often, so. Ah, it's so exciting. Oh, this isn't even just like a street thing. This is like, you see behind that truck? Maybe I'll walk over there. It's actually a proper stage setup. See if we can get the action. Looks like the poster says Bae Jun-tae, but I don't know who they are. They're totally like ajushi rocking it.
잠깐만요.
And I have no idea who they are. I feel bad because like, what if they're super famous?
44년 된 팀이에요. 끝내낼 건 저희가 없어. 그거보다 한동안 뜬 메시지를 한 번 더 올게요. 그죠? 자, 한동안 뜬 메시지 여러분들 같이 부르시죠.
Must be a big deal because there's like cameras and stuff and people are like super excited. You can spend a lot of time here. There's lots of, like, even today, like, there's streets, like, I hadn't been to, and there's all this stuff to see. But I'd say, come, no, you can spend a lot of time here. But, you know, come the evening, of course, especially if you like clubs and stuff. I don't really go to clubs, but, yeah, man, great, thank you.